Now, a team of Korean researchers has made a scientific advance by taking a page from the performing arts. They studied shadow theater to create an algorithm that can eventually be applied in various fields. Park Se-young has the details.
Four actors come together to create the shadow of an elephant and then a car in this shadow theater performance. The genre uses shadows as the only medium of communication, telling a story and sparking viewers' imaginations about what might be happening behind the screen. Now science is borrowing from this age-old art form. A team of Korean researchers has found a way to recreate the shadows by developing a technology that replaces the actors with computer-generated animated characters. After analyzing the actors' movements, the researchers came up with mathematical models and created a calculation framework. When they enter a specific shape, a computer program calculates the most accurate movements and postures for creating it. The researchers then printed the poses using 3D printers and compared the shadows to those of the professional actors.
The core technology is our optimization algorithm, which creates natural human-like movements. The important aspect is that a computer algorithm was able to work out complicated optimization processes.
With the program, they were able to recreate accurate shadows mimicking the actors' shapes, including the elephant and violin. The researchers believe their computer graphics technology can be expanded to a variety of fields, including sports science and robot research. Park Se-young, Arirang News.